Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Frida Farkia, and you can call me Frida. I am from Jakarta. I was born in Tangerang on October 27, 2000. I am 20 years old. I live at Peninggaran number 39 Kebayoran Lama, Seoul, Jakarta. Currently, I'm studying at Sahid University, Jakarta, and majoring in Industrial Engineering because I want to be a production system analyst. I like listening to music and watching movies. My favorite singer is Bruno Mars. Someday, I may watch his concert. And also, my favorite movie genre are horror and thriller. My favorite food is empe-empe, and my favorite drink is green tea latte. My favorite color is black. Now, I want to tell you about my family. I am the youngest child of two siblings. I have a sister. Her name is Frenda Faradina. And now, she is studying a master's degree in computer science at Budi Luhur University, and working as a lecturer at LP3I College, and also database freelancer. My father's name is Freddy Herianto. He works as a lecturer for Muhammadiyah University in Tangerang. And my mother is a housewife. Her name is Indah Musrofa. Okay, that's all about myself. Thank you for your attention. Have a nice day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.